There is going to be five parallels that are black and white ray waves. In the break, that is one of the good things to be looking forward to is are these parallels. So here's our owner name list. We're going to random the owner names 7 times and then random the teams 7 times, stack the list side by side. That's how you get your team in the break. We're due 7 times. All right, lucky number 7. That's the first random. Okay, Diamondbacks, Nationals, Orioles, Twins. Lucky number 7. Who's going to get the very best teams in here? Put this into alphabetical order. Good luck in the box break that is happening right now. Good luck, everybody. Are there any trades? Luck, TJ. There you go. Oh, the Angels. I think the Padres might be a really good team in this. I think so. Let's rock and roll. Let's see what we get. What we got here? Nice, Drew Gilbert. Astros. Drew Gilbert is a good one. Oh, Steam P picking up a Bowman first there. Here is one of the very special Invictus inserts. Really cool. Right there for the Rangers. That is Shannon R. and a refractor, Bowman's first. There he is. We've been talking about him. Jordan Lawler. That's a good one to get. He's one of the very top tier guys. Nice heir apparent. Sal Stewart for the Reds. He's a big one to get. His stuff's going for primo. Right there. Ray Wave. Twins. All right, Shannon R., you got a Ray Wave. Jordan Walker for the Cardinals. That'd be a good one to have. That's a good one to have. Yankees for sure. Colton Cowser. Elijah Green. Aaron. Nice going. Congratulations with your draft card. He's a Benny Montgomery refractor. That's really good for the Rockies. Blaze Jordan, Kumar Rocker, Colas for the White Sox. What is this? Oh, this looks really great. This is a special one to get. Jet Williams. Ho. Nice. Very special. Stephen P. pulls that one down. Case hit mood ring. Super short print case hit mood ring. Jet Williams. Hope. There's another Jet Williams. Elijah Green. James Wood. Refractor. Nationals. This one's for you, Aaron. Nice. Does have that stripe in it. 11th overall. This one coming out for the Tigers, a refractor. here's a Ray Wave for the Royals. There's Elijah Green. Come on, treasure. Is Ellie De La Cruz. Nice Bowman first refractor there for the Cardinals owner. Rockies has got a Ray Wave. There you go, Joe. Good luck, everybody. This is our last pack in the box break. There's a parallel. Storm to 499. That's a nice one, too. Marlins. TJ. A Twins Ray Wave. So there you go, Shannon. That was a fun box break. It's really nice what came out of Bowman Draft. Congratulations.